We're building a Faraday case. Not to show off, not to cosplay, but because sometimes the best way to protect a system is to disconnect it completely. This build uses a Pelican 1520. For the shielding, we're using Faraday tape, double conductive cloth tape with conductive adhesive backing, designed for electromagnetic interference shielding and grounding. A 2-inch roll covers the large surfaces, and I have a 1-inch roll that handles the tighter corners and seams. For this demo, we use a constant Bluetooth flood attack sent from a Flipper Zero targeting my phone. Outside the case, the attack hits in real time. Constant pings, non-stop traffic. Then I place the Flipper inside the Faraday case, still running, still transmitting. But the signal never escapes. My phone stops getting hit the moment the lid closes. This isn't about blocking the phone, it's about containing the emitter. And that's the whole point. A controlled, shielded environment that shuts down signal leaks, in or out. It's not complex, it's not expensive, but it works. And in a world that's always on, sometimes the smartest move is off.